Really great knife for the money. D2 blade as sharp as could be. Open super smooth. Locks great, no play whatsoever. Super comfortable in the hand and lightweight. Overall it's a year. TM. S a really great knife. Only bad thing I can find is that it's a year. TM. S made in China. A serious amount knife for your money. Good lockup. Slick closure. Really positive scales but not abrasive. Edge came razor sharp. Even the hardware on this thing looks great. Belt clip is sturdy and well finished. I have $200 knives and this is finding its way into my pocket. This knife is worth all the hype. TM. S received. I absolutely love this knife. It's a year. TM. S construction is perfect. The blade is fantastic. It comes very sharp out the box. A few swipes on a strop will take it to razor sharp ASAP. It's a year. TM. S extremely easy to sharpen. The blade shape is so nice. It flips open beautifully and it also drops closed with zero resistance. This knife does no year. TM. T look feel like a budget knife. It feels more like a $100 knife. The jade scales are amazing. They look even better. IRL. The pocket clip is fine and functional. No issues with it. The Contour G10 scales makes it ultra comfortable in the hand. It's a year. TM. S a sturdy blade that can cut like a beast and slice wonderful. Also the lock is great. Also it's a year. TM. S a must have especially for the price. I highly recommend. This is a nice knife and sharp. It's bigger than I thought, longer than my EDC, which is a Kershaw brawler. It's a bit large for EDC in my state. You could get some flack from police and you'd deserve it. The thumb stud is too close to the hinge to be useful. It's actually dangerous to try to open this single-handed. It's very thick and looks like a robust blade. The sharp point combined with the hardness of the D2 steel make me worry about the tip breaking off. Though, it's well put together, and the scales are good looking and feel good in the hand. Overall, it's a good knife with a long life ahead of it.